was 1992 and attended City of Port School in New York, and painted which New York was primary secondary education. After 30 years after that, the U.S. Police Department was on the street on the 8th of December 1992, and the police were to come out of the prison and establish the primary secondary education, respectively. Thank you.
Wow.